In a global print and packaging supply chain, a universal color specification is essential for success. It is critical for communication between brands, buyers, and print manufacturers. It is vital the specification is not dependent on specific technology like offset or dependent on raw materials like paper, substrates, or ink. It must be agnostic to these variables. Brand owners and creatives know that consistent, accurate, and similar color reproduction is essential to easy product and brand identification. Both print manufacturers and buyers that use outdated, offset-centric TVI or dot gain-based specifications cannot meet the global expectation for color consistency simply because those specifications do not relate to how we see color. G7 does. This is why G7 Near Neutral is currently being revised into international standard ISO 12647-2. This is G7. The brilliance of the G7 specification is based on gray balance. Gray balance is the key that unlocks the door to consistent image reproduction in photography, displays and monitors, RGB and CMYK printing, and even Pantone spot simulations. Because G7 explicitly defines gray balance and tonality for CMYK image reproduction, the specification can be used with all these technologies. It can be used in offset, flexography, screen printing, gravure, or even the latest digital inkjet or toner solutions. G7 is the right specification for a variety of different projects, whether it's flexible packaging, folding carton, corrugated, direct mail, photo books, or signs and displays. Your brand color is consistent around the world. For more information, follow us on LinkedIn or visit us at idealliance.org.